500 mile on road. How many doors on the motorway bridge do we see? Not one. I sometimes envy my European cousins who maybe have doors under every one or two or three bridges. But I feel in this country it is just a wasteland. All those doorless bridges, what a waste. I feel deflated. I remember what the great Norwegian dumb enthusiast Helge Skrotum said. He said that for a dumb man to lose his joy and love of doors is like death. And today I feel like death. It's not good. And I feel for all the dumb fans on the page, we let you down. Maybe I give up. Maybe I don't do another door under a motorway bridge. Maybe I am not worthy of even breathing the same air as normal people anymore. We give it up now, maybe. But you never know. I see maybe one more door and I live again. Maybe, who knows? But for now, we say goodbye, dumb fans, on a very sad note. Goodbye.